Hi everyone, this is Tanu and welcome back to my channel Tanu Talks. So guys, in this video I'll be talking about a new launch by L'Oreal Paris, that is their hyaluronic acid tissue mask. When I got to try out their hyaluronic acid serum, I totally loved it and now it's a regular part of my skincare regime. So I was really excited when I found out about their hyaluronic acid sheet mask. This sheet mask by L'Oreal Paris is superior to all other sheet masks out there because you get a boost of fresh hyaluronic acid inside this. It's a fresh mix mask, which means that the dry sheet mask and serum comes in separate compartments and the serum is freshly mixed into the mask by you. So let's get into the making of fresh mix serum mask. Fold the sheet mask twice as shown in the video. Now start squeezing the serum so that it enters the tissue site. Ensure that the hyaluronic acid serum gets fully mixed with the dry algae sheet mask. And that's it. And now comes the application part. Apply the mask on the face and leave it on for 15 minutes. The dry sheet mask is actually made up of natural algae, which absorbs all the serum and delivers it on the face for better results. The texture of the mask is very thin, light and breathable. It fits the face really well. The best part is that it causes no dripping, which allows you to work while the mask is on. After 15 minutes, you'll get to see radiant, hydrated and plump skin. You're actually getting a rejuvenated skin in just 15 minutes. What are you waiting for? Place your orders right now by clicking the link in the description box. By the way guys, it only retails for 199 rupees. It's a holy grail product, so grab it without any delay. So guys, that's it for today's video. I really hope you all enjoyed watching it. If you did, then please make sure to subscribe, like and comment down below. I shall see you guys next time. Till then, you all take care. Bye.